Team captain Kevin Molino, we're on the day after the first defeat for us in Gold Cup 2021. 2-0 loss to El Salvador. We felt we could have gotten something out of the game. It didn't go our way, but still we remain upbeat and we look ahead to what's to come.
Yeah, first and foremost, proud of the guys. You know, not the result that we all desire, that we want. You know, we have to be honest with ourselves. We could have done much better. It's part of the game. But it's not, we lost the game, but you know, we still have opportunity to go again, and that's the good thing about football. But we hold our heads up high and just continue working. It's a new, together 3 weeks, it's new, it's fresh, and we're going to have disappointment, but the most important thing is how we react when we get disappointed.
The first half in particular, we started not as we would have hoped for, in terms of we were maybe a little bit lethargic in the early parts of the game, but as the game went on, we got into good stride. What do you felt about that, especially now when you look back at the match and you saw the performance we gave in the second half?
Yeah, it's difficult. Four games in 12 days, it's difficult, but no excuse, you know. No excuse at all. We both have to play in the same weather, but when we change up a bit and the subs come on, they give us a bit of life. And it's the game, you know. It's something new staff, a lot of new players playing together. The camaraderie mightn't be 100%, but I'm still proud. A lot of positive to take from the game. You know, a lot of things we still need to work on, but the most important thing is to keep the mentality and keep the group together, and sooner or later we will get the result that we all desire.
What do you have to say to some of your teammates now, you know, guys who may be in this sort of scenario for the first time, and they now have to try to get themselves back up again for this game against Guatemala? But what would you like to see from them, and you know, generally?
The same mentality that we show against Mexico. Is it have not changed. Not because we lost, we have a lot to say. You know, we learn when we win, we lose, and we tie, and that's the game. You know, we just need to keep going together as a group. You know, it's difficult, Sean. Some of the guys don't play. 11 or 12 or 15 players haven't played 90 minutes in maybe a year, and some 2 years. You know, it's difficult, but if you look at the group, we're willing to fight for the badge and the jersey. We show a lot of character, with especially the guys coming on against Mexico, but it's difficult to play 4 games. In 12 days, but no excuse. We should be better. Myself, I make a lot of mistakes, and I own up to it as the captain. I think the same for the guys. We own up. We deserve to give the fans more. But the good thing about life, we have another opportunity to go again, and we're looking forward to the game on the 18th to give the best possible showing we can.
Still a game to go, but we've seen enough and we've experienced enough to give a little bit of an assessment. You feel good about what we have as a group now, and what we've demonstrated over the last 2 to 3 weeks?
Yeah, individually and collectively, we're heading in the right direction. You know, as I said, rightfully said, there's a new coaching staff. You know, the information going to be very thick and fast. 2 days to prepare for a game, you know, is to absorb a lot of information as possible to go into the games. Every team gives you something different, so you have to plan different. you know, but I'm proud of the guys, as I rightfully said, proud of them, the effort they gave in a short space of time, got all the information that the coaching staff have for us. And we just need to keep going. True champions, the way how you learn is when you fall, and to get up to go again. And this, we have a bunch of guys with a lot of character, and we're going to see it in the game coming up.
Kevin Molino, all the best to you. Thank you.
Thank you, my pleasure.